Killer Squad back on another video. Y'all see we got Queen Somebody to Love. Definitely ready to go ahead. And this is what, 1981 in Montreal?
Yep, 1981.
I said 91, 81. It's not like you said 91. 81. 81. Feel me? 81. I think you seen it. I'm saying. Nah, we definitely ready to go ahead and check this out, see what it's about. Make sure you hit the subscribe button, hit that like button. Definitely ready to go ahead and jump in there, see what it's about. You feel me? We got 7 minutes ahead of us. See some magic, you know what I'm saying? I mess with Queen. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I mess with him. So definitely ready to check it out and see what it's about. So let's get into it.
Can somebody find somebody love?
I ain't gonna cap. And it's only what, 55 seconds in this already? Come on, y'all. This right here, it deserves a run, you know what I'm saying? It deserves one, you know what I'm saying? We gotta hop back into it.
Somebody love. Okay, let's do it.
His voice strong as hell.
I was about to say, yeah, he can.
His voice is strong, you know?
Oh yeah, at the beginning I was like, this
Facts.
Part I was like.
Facts, because his voice is just, it's real strong. And it's like a strong in a good way, you know?
Yeah.
Like how you used to be like in church or something and somebody hit that note. And
yeah,
then
you can feel it. Like,
yeah, you can feel it. And then it's like one of them things. Remember that, you know what I'm saying? I don't know what kind of church you went to, you know what I'm saying, back in the day, but like. Back in the day, you know what I'm saying, we went to this church and they literally had somebody singing, but then when they was singing, I'm saying they the song was over, but then they hyping them up so bad, they hit that note again. This is what he reminded me of.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Hit that because he do it so good, they gonna hit it again. You know what I'm saying?
I'm gonna come upstairs, I'm gonna
His voice carries, you know? And he can hold like notes like long as, like, I know for a fact.
Yeah, that one was cool.
Wherever they are, they can hear him, you know what I'm saying, parking lot. Right. You know what I'm saying? That's how strong his voice is, and it, I'm telling you. Listen to this. They hit that shit. I was about to say the lyric. They hit the love part. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's an emphasis on it.
Yeah, like love. Yeah.
And I think this is the part that I like out of them. You know what I'm saying? It's the way that he hitting the note.
Yeah.
It's the way that he's saying love. You know what I'm saying? See, I had the clearest palette right there.
For real, he can do the drink.
For real.
Somebody love.
That's why.
Find me.
Tell me, back it up. Back it up, man. We gotta hit that Fire point that again.
Fire
Come on.
Love.
Come on with it. He got that soul into it though.
Yeah.
He got that soul into it. You know how they be. They just, you know what I'm saying? You know you really singing with it when you hitting them with it.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Bring it back to the church. You know what I'm saying? I was in church. They in them hot notes and somebody, you know what I'm saying? He hitting it.
Yeah.
But that's so fire to me. For real. Come on. listen, y'all. That right there, huh?
He was real hype at
the end. I think this is my favorite right here. This is my favorite. Out of the last one we didn't react to, this is my favorite right here. It's just, I don't know, it's just the soul that's in this.
Yeah, you soul. Can definitely hear it.
Facts, and it's like, he knew for a fact, Freddie knew, like, for a fact that he was hitting the notes and doing, obviously, he know, he an amazing singer, you know, performer, everything, but he know, you know in your head when you feel it.
Like, dang, I'm doing this for real.
And you hit it, you know what I'm saying? He kept on hitting it, and he got up, he was, come on, y'all. You know what I'm saying? This right here, by far, you feel me? This is my favorite one. Saying this is my favorite one. I don't know about her, but this is my favorite. You know what I'm saying? Definitely appreciate everybody for checking in, watching my reaction, our reaction with this, you know what I'm saying? Because it was definitely dope. Definitely an amazing experience. And we definitely going to be checking out more, Queen. I mean, we definitely are. It was amazing. But like I said, appreciate y'all. Much love to every single body. And make sure y'all subscribe and hit that like button. I'll catch y'all next time.